Greetings, minions. I am your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker. And I'm just here with some more Let's Play this year, The Suffering, on that PlayStation 2. Also, sorry about the fact that it comes up with recording has started. For those who don't know, I use NVIDIA Shadowplay to record these now. I used to use Fraps, but quite frankly, Fraps eats your computer to an absolutely ludicrous degree. Whereas Shadowplay is, honestly, it's just been a lot more reliable for me. Except for inexplicably earlier in this series where the sync was out, don't know why. But for some reason, I updated it recently. Like the whole GeForce thing you have in order to use Shadowplay. And now, for some reason, at the beginning of the recordings, it comes up with an overlay telling you that the recording has started. It actually shows up in the recording, which is a terrible idea. So, I'm gonna try to remember that from now on, I don't fucking say anything until after that is gone, and I'm gonna have to try to remember to edit that out. You know what I mean? To cut out where that is. Anyway, The Suffering on that there PS2. I think I might have said PC. I'm technically playing it on the PC. I'm playing the PS2 version on an emulator on the PC. Oh, good! We're right back into it! You know what? Fuck it. Let's do a bit of this. I never do this. With the big crazy. I think it actually showed us our morality level for a second there. Yes, I think it did. I think we're a bit into the good. Oh wait, is that more pills over there? Yes it is, lovely. Need pills. I always need more pills, because in order to survive this game without decent aiming, I end up having to tank a lot more hits than I'd like. Must be said, find yourself playing a game, a horror game specifically, where tanking hit, where the term tanking hits comes up. Could probably worry you, because the closest thing to a horror game where you should be worried about tanking hits is fucking Dark Souls. Even then, 90% of the time, you shouldn't be. Open up. No, I wanted open talk. Come on. Yeah, open. Still don't understand how whacking it actually will fucking fling it open in the way it seems to. Why didn't you just do this on doors? Hey, door's closed, don't worry, I'll fix that. Bang! Some revolver ammo, lovely. Oh, it just occurred to me. I didn't play the archive for the Noose Man. Let's play that now.
Noose Man. Not only is this Noose Man dead from being hung by the neck, but he also appears to have had his skin removed. I wonder if these creatures are tied to the legendary story of the inmates who, outraged by the death of fellow workers in a quarry mining accident, hung and skinned 5 COs. The Noose Men are more supernatural than many of their brethren, ripping themselves straight out of the ceiling in some entirely impossible manner.
Like it says, they're more supernatural. What it actually means is they're more bullshit. These things literally just don't fucking work. I mean, honestly, haven't we already come to the conclusion that the Slayers and... Actually, no, why is the fact that they come out of the ceiling, like, notably more weird than the other malfactors? You know, what about the, yeah, these fuckers, the mainline? Oh, hello. Yeah, you can oftentimes tell. You can oftentimes tell where a Noose Man's gonna come down if there's blood dripping from the ceiling. Okay, so he comes down around here, so if I just run through. Oh, is it not gonna spawn? Oh. Shame. I want to shoot him. Okay, I actually remember this section. So I'm just gonna close that. Check this. Nothing of interest. Check in here. More pills. Yet more pills. Yeah, it's answer the phone. Hermes got what he deserved. Ah, yes, I remember that. Blue guy is Horus, green guy is Hermes. Okay. Get in here, see if we can hand in some more stuff. Okay, cool. Know your enemies. Okay, good to know that the, good to know that the inmates of the Abbott Correctional Facility. You can't catch me. Fuck off, son. I don't really care about you fucking. No, die. I don't really care about catching you, son. Demons everywhere, son. Believe it or not, I'm a lot more concerned with not being eaten by the demon. Are we going back and
let you do it again?
Well, let me do what again? God's sake, game, make your mind up. Did I kill them or did I not kill them? Sorry, that looked an awful lot like the kind of place you'd expect Horus to show up. Oh, right. So, yeah, let's go look. Let's go cuckoo bananas, I think. Yeah, it was here about halfway good. Yeah, we're just under halfway good. That's a good sign, even though we've done a lot of accidentally questionable. I'm really upset at the fact that I accidentally shot that dude in the head. That's the long and short of that. I'm really still fucking upset that I accidentally blew that NPC's head off when I was. Because I was trying to help him! How many videos ago was that? Like several videos ago, and it was like days ago for me. No. Finish reloading. There we go. Oh yeah, I forgot. You fight each other, don't you? Which I suppose actually makes it a bad idea for me to, Stop that. Makes it a bad idea for me to... Fucking... Bitch, what the fuck did I just say? Stop that. Good God, but yeah, it probably makes it a bad idea for me to, engage them when there's both,
I'll never forgive you.
Slayers and...
You would get so mad at us, and then you couldn't even remember. I never understood how you could forget.
So I'm, like, clearly severely mentally ill. I think that just about covers it. The game's trying to give us Tommy gun ammo. Oh, this dear sweet little video game. Yeah. Yeah, I was expecting that. Oh, this is where we saved those guys from. Sorry, now I can just fucking hear people in a moving van outside. There we go, what's this? Heart of Darkness. That was a film, I believe. I'm just looking for any supplies, like any pills, for example. Pills and vital supplies and kind. Let's get up here. Okay, there we go. Oh, hello. I don't know. What am I doing? I'm clearly having a... Clearly having some fucking horrible trips right now, but... I don't know what I'm doing more specifically than that. Ooh, pills. This game, that's not a healthy thing to be teaching people, is it, really? Oh, hello. Oh, there was that radio dude who talked about being on the roof, wasn't there? Supposed to be an indication we were supposed to go to the roof? I don't know. Oh, got a scrawled note. I don't know, I feel like talk is just moving forward. Like, you know what I mean? He's not thinking. He's just trying to get out of here. He's just going wherever he can. The Legacy of Evil by Ramsey Truman? Anyone that's done their research will... Anyone who's done their research will tell you about Carnate's past. It's all humans killing humans. However they justify it, it's still murder. Carnate artifacts... Attracts. Carnate attracts and concentrates, but doesn't create. The evil here has happened in many places, but on Carnate, enough blood has spilled into the soil that the soil will turn on us. That's what will happen. So, yeah, we're being attacked by the island. Apparently. Everything beautiful is gone. No matter how tough you are, a measure of fear can keep you alive. In Abbott, a man who isn't afraid is too stupid to live. Well, yeah, clearly, it's fucking monsters all of us. Yeah, again, it says that, but Torque is amazingly unfazed by everything. Like, I think the most reaction we've seen him give to anything was, oh, hi. Hi, Hermes. Just hanging out, hey Hermes. Just kinda floating around.
I don't think you understand what we do here. There is not enough blood on your hands. Try harder.
Yeah, I believe he gives it. I believe the, okay, that's jump, because we're gonna have to jump here, okay. Yep! I believe that, Hermes and Horus do give you different dialogue as the game goes on, depending on how well you've been, conforming to their view of how things should be. Oh, hey there.
Stay away!
Okay, I'll give you that one. That is possibly the weirdest response I've seen so far. Why is he so scared of me? Where the fuck did you come from, mate? It wasn't me going mad. Like, that marksman just appeared out of nowhere, right? Just went from no marksman to marksman.
Stay away!
If only Torque was capable of speech, he could say he was trying to help. Oh my god. Okay, I think this dude is genuinely just too far gone to help. Are you in here? No. Calm down, man, I'm trying to help you.
When you're in a nightmare, and you just can't wake up. It's like I awoke from a dream and everything beautiful is gone. You're not a monster. You're not gonna kill me. What a relief. I've been running so long.
It's me.
Look, I may be a CO, but believe me, I always thought I had more in common with the inmates than the gung-ho COs they got here at Abbott.
He'll help you if you keep him safe.
He is weak.
Now, the only idea I have is that we got to call for help. Somebody has to be able to help us. Come on, we need to get to the radio building. We can call from there. You keep me safe? Let's go.
Well, I'll try, but the last guy I tried to keep safe, I accidentally shot in the head. Actually, that's the thing. I'm going to make a point of saving this right now. We're not done yet, but we're not done with this video yet. But I'm making a point of saving it right now. Just so, you know, in case I do shoot him.
I'm gonna get us to the radio building.
You know what I mean?
This way. Just make it go away! I guess it looks safe now. Come on, this way.
Yep, because now the game is actually letting us use, big horrible lights to kill the enemies.
We'll go out there. I guess it looks safe now. Come on, this way.
I mean, it's good.
I'm gonna call for help. Come on.
It's one of the things I actually really like about.
To get to the radio building, we gotta get into the yard. But hell, there's no way out of this tower. I thought there was, but there ain't.
It's one of the things I actually always really liked about the suffering was its bizarrely high amount of kind of environmental interaction.
Mama, why did I listen to you? You told me no man should make his living locking up other men like animals. You knew, Mama. You knew. Why didn't I listen?
I don't think your mama knew. I don't think your mama knew shit, mate. Right, saving it again, because I remember this section as being a bit of a pisser. But yeah, that's one thing I like, is that the game does actually, is that this game, despite it being kind of really silly and over the top, it does actually set up a handful of, things that you do know for a certainty. And then you can actually use that later on when it doesn't seem relevant anymore. Hang on. I think I'm gonna have to blow a hole in there. Or nope, no, I'm not. Yep, that's what you were for, isn't it?
Magic hour is? So the sun doesn't rise, but it's still light out. Some folks call it twilight, but I call it the magic hour. But on Carnet, I swear, it skips right tonight. No magic hour, no magic minute. Bish boom! Like somebody turned out the lights. It never. I think that did it. You're a smart man. A little crazy, maybe, but smart. We can get out now. We're gonna make it.
Wait, what?
Run, Malcolm! Run!
You're up, Corey.
Oh, I don't want
Corey always wanted to play with his father.
Why do we always have to play ball?
But where were you?
It's worse than ball. Worse! What did I ever do to deserve this? If you could just stop.
You know, I don't want an explanation as to why it is that only the Slayers seem to dislike life. I want an in-universe explanation for that shit. You know what I mean?
We'll never make it to the radio building.
Yes, I know, chat. Calm down. I'm shooting them, aren't I? Ooh, you are very close. Yes, I know. Shut your mouth. Wait, does this expect me to go back up there? Does this expect me to go back up? You know, I feel like this was expecting me to go back up. No, it can't have been, because these things don't react to the spotlight. Can't have been expecting me to go back up there.
The spotlight! Those creatures don't like it. If you. You must be an angel from above, an angel of vengeance. Come to save us all. Come on, we're almost there. My mom always said God was gonna judge us someday. Gonna rain fire down from above. It ain't raining fire, but I sure wish it would. It'd be much better than this.
I don't think it would. You can't really shoot
fire,
right?
The radio's in here. The radio's already on. What the? That sound coming over the speaker. It's like it's possessed or something. After all that, it's still damn.
Why not try the damn thing?
I think you were the perfect father.
Looks like interference is coming from the western part of the island. Wait, that's gotta be from the old asylum. Corrections officers go out there sometimes. They set up an old radio so they can stay in touch with the abbot. Maybe that's what's caused the interference.
Maybe it's something else. How? It's not that place was haunted. You see, there's no way you can live in this building with things like there is. So you're the ones gotta go to the asylum. There's a map right there. You'll need to go through the old quarry to get there. You can get out of the prison by climbing up to the roof right above us and then jumping over to the diggers building. I'll stay here and keep the radio safe from those hobgoblins. At least I'll try. Go on and get to the asylum and figure out what's causing all this interference.
Also, I can tell who that is on the fucking radio. That's clearly fucking Killjoy or Lovejoy or whatever the fuck he's called. Yeah, I know, you're a fucking cowardly shit. You wanna go.
You gotta get
yes, I know. Shut up.
It's not much of a chance, but it's all we got. You gotta get to the asylum. Something's not right there. Much of a chance, but it's all we got.
I know. Shut up, I'm going.
Get out of here, you fool! What you waiting on?
Ah, damn. Right, well, darkest night, eternal blight. I worked the cemetery for 1 week. I had to quit, couldn't face it anymore. I knew someday I would end here, buried forever incarnate. I couldn't handle that reality. Yeah, imagine putting death row dudes working on the fucking cemetery is just kind of making fun of them. You know what I mean? It's a bit unfair, isn't it? Bit dickish. Right, well, that is going to have to be all for me for now today. I have been your humble Red Sardis Thinker, and as always, keep calm and carry on. Good day. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it. Well, I say that, I could have been having a terrible day when I made this video. You can't tell, and I certainly can't. Pre-recorded message and all that. All the same, if you're interested in seeing some live streaming stuff from me, if you look in the description, there'll be a link to my Twitch page, as well as a link to my Twitter in case you want to keep up with all the random gibberish I spew throughout the week. And if you're feeling particularly generous, you can always donate to my Patreon campaign, also linked in the description. Well, that's all from me. This video's over. Leave. Now. Now!
Do not seek the Sideways Thinker. Do not seek the Pardoner.